Hey guys, KillingDead6 here, and welcome to Five Nights at Candy's. Now, last time we actually got through three nights, and that was awesome. Now let's see if we can get through the rest of the night. Preferably not, night six. Maybe for next time, I don't know. Let's just all see what happens now. Alrighty. Yeah.
Yeah. We got a call from the police today. Apparently his
okay.
I guess he actually was a bit crazy. I remember that the day before his last night of the week, he asked me to be with him on the ship that night. He told me there was something he had to show me. I know, it sounds crazy, right? Although I declined, he still showed up for shift.
Oh, there's the penguin. George is still there. Uh-oh. Still there. Blank's on the move. Wait, where's old Candy? That's a problem. Uh-oh. There's a little penguin. Oh boy. And I fail again. At staring at the blank. Wait, did I fail again? No, I never did.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Lovely. All right. Let's try that again, shall we?
Security guard.
Uh-oh.
So, the manager just fired him and said the pink slip. Anyway, I'll leave you to your work. Yeah, stay tight and we'll talk again tomorrow. Have a good night.
Okay, so at least I got that practice. Okay, George is there again. There he is. Okay, let's check on... Yep. Uh-oh. Okay. He looks a lot bigger than Toy Candy. I mean, yeah, Toy Candy. He looks a lot bigger than near Toy Candy. Speaking of which... Alright, that's one problem solved. Okay, blank is still... blank? Yeah, that was horrible. Okay. Where's the little penguin? Where's Pingo? Yeah, that's a good name for him. Pingo. Noot, noot. Oh, no you don't. Old candy still in neutral. Don't think it's going to go anywhere for quite some time. Let's hope it stays that way. For a couple of... hours. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Just checking the other side, okay. Gotta make sure he's... Whoa! When something's old, it looks a lot more creepier than what it should be. Shouldn't look that creepy. Okay, blank is staying where he is. Toy candy. Old candy's going back. That's what it was. Oh boy! Whoa! Holy moly jeebus weebus. Wait, I can't tell. Where is he? Still at the door. Speaking of door, okay, he's still there. Okay, he's gone. Nope, now he's about to move. At the worst time, too. Hey, conveniently, we're all staring. Thank you very much. No! Music on. There we go. Okay. Close that door, and then open this one. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Saving power. Oh boy. Double boy. Man, they're going pretty hot. Oh boy. Priorities. Shut that one. I mean, open it. Then shut that one. Check for blank. We seem to be okay for now. Pingo's still where he is. Old Candy's at the door. Candy's at... Okay. I can get through this. Our candy's out. Alright. George is coming in. I should always check Blank's camera first, because if I check the other one, I might have not enough time to actually shut the door. Oh boy. He's a little shorter, but he's easier to detect, with thanks to his little lens. Okay. Okay, he's gone. Have to be extremely careful here. Right, quickly check for Blank. How does he run so fast? He's like some sort of foxy type of character of some sort. Speaking of which, not this time. Yeah, pretty much how you summon up. Okay, no one's there. All right, we're making good timing. Wait a minute. You need night vision cameras to see Blank and Toy Candy. That seems about it so far. There's no other character I have to watch out for that doesn't have a lens. Yep. Okay, old Candy's still there. Cindy, are you there? No, okay. Just when I was close to running out of power, I complete the night. Okay. So far, so good. Alright, let's see what we got this time for the feed. Toy Candy and Toy Cindy. Interesting. I don't know. Seems a bit... What's this? Could they have the bodies of the victims? It's a possible theory, but... Where'd the puppet go? Where'd he go? Oh boy. Ugh, the pupils seem a little bit, I don't know, demonic. That's just not right. Nah. Sync on, and let's continue. Yeah, I've got the shivers down my spine now. Or it just could be the air conditioner, I don't know. Lovely.
Oh, sorry. I have a lot to do. Anyway, I have one last thing to tell you. Alright, you probably noticed that there is an extra door in the second party room, which is camera 9, I think. it's not on the map. That's because it's really nothing special.
Pots?
Thank you.
I thought that was one new message. Okay then. We're only gonna have to use two cameras this time. Cause I don't think there's gonna be anything else. However, I'm a little bit concerned about that parts and service room. If I can remember properly, Five Nights at Freddy's 2, the old animatronics were in that room to begin with. So if you put that information into this game, there could be a chance there is something else in that storage room. Speaking of storage room, gotta put him out. Gotta make sure blank isn't moving. Alright. Yeah, number 9 seems alright. That doesn't. Okay. So far, so good. I'm still a bit concerned about room 9. Concerned about the room more than any other animatronic right now. I wouldn't consider old Candy or even Blank as the Golden Freddy of this series. Old Candy could just be like the withered character in number 2, and Blank is just a withered Foxy. The hell? It was just George. Speaking of which, and they've nailed me in. Oh, the two candies working together. How cute. Blank isn't moving. I'll check number 9 for a quick second. Okay, we're good. I'll just check the other camera. Just to be safe, yep. Okay, I have to check for 10, 9, and 11. Perfect continuation of the whole experience of surviving 5 nights with a bunch of plastic slash withered animatronics. Yep. Okay. Oh boy. Check every other camera just in case. Then lock the door. Check the other side and lock the door. Okay, Blank is still not moving. Chest board. Check. Okay, check this side. Good, that's running down. Check this side. We're good. Holy mother of God! Camera 9. Here's the penguin. It's Pingu. Up. Nope. I'm just gonna be safe and check. Yeah, okay, I'm good for now. Okay. Wait a minute. Nice try. Okay, we're good now. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Heh heh, sucker. Okay, both sides can be shut now. I mean, open. Okay. Calm down. Ha, nice try. Alright, we're almost there. I've got enough power to survive the night. And I've only died about a couple of times. Heh heh, sucker. Perfect. Lovely. We made it, everybody. We made it.
Yes.
Alright. Let's have a look. What we got? What the? Looks like old candy, and I think that's blank. Mistake. Well, the puppet's a mistake in Five Nights at Freddy's 2. That I can agree with. My mistake. A problem. Your problem. Well, I know for a fact, Puppet, that you are my problem. Big time. Jesus. Damn it. Mary Schmidt. $100.50? It's Mickey Mouse! Look at this! Wait, you're one of us now. 1987, the 11th of the 20th. I knew it was around that time. It's in here. Haha! It's Mickey Mouse on the shadow! Lovely! Alright, oh my lordy. Hey, is that Freddy? Is that Freddy's face on the blank? You know what? I'm gonna do it for the fun of it, and I'm gonna try and play Night 6 and see what happens. Night 6, farther away in. Alright, hopefully this doesn't go bad. I just hope this doesn't go bad as. Five Nights at Freddy's 2, when I hated the puppet so much, I wanted to rip its arms and strings off. Oh, look, the calendar changes. I wish I didn't have to. What the hell is that? What is that? What the hell is that? Ugh. Oh my god, where is it? Oh my god, what? For the love of god, where is it? Where is it? Where the hell did it go? Oh my god, where is it? Sweet mother of liberty! Okay, now they're just asking for it. How hard is it for an animatronic just to paint off? There we go. What? Wait, hold on. What? Where was that? Where was that? There you are, you little snake. Speaking of little snake... Okay, better close the door before this thing overloads. I do not like that animatronic whatsoever. It's more troublesome than blank. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Where is that filthy thing? Where is it? Where's the rat? Where's that bloody rat of it? I think it's fine, but I wish I could say the same for my battery. This is not a good night for me. That rat is hard to detect. It's also hard to make sure that it doesn't sneak up on you. Okay, we're fine. Is that sneaky? There it is! Okay. That's one question answered. Now the question is, how long will it take for it to actually get over here? I think now! What is this abomination of an animatronic? It's bloody everywhere. Oh boy! Okay, thank God for that. Alright. Time to scab out and find out where that rat went. First, I need to get rid of that. Second, I need to block out that other one. Because I know he's there. Bingo, I win. I swear that rat's around here somewhere. Well, at least all candy's gone. Wait a minute, just checking the door. Okay, we're safe. It's only 3 a.m. We're going good. Going good. Where's that rat? No. Oh my God, there it is. Room 9. That's where it comes out of. Shambo me to the core, boss. I can't seem to go through with this. Not without all these animatronics trying to kill me in one go. Plus that rat is still lurking about. Alright, it's coming out for me in the next door. In the meantime, I gotta save as much power as I can before that rat comes through. Because that thing is fast. And that's a problem. Because if that thing gets over here, I could be in real deep trouble. Checking every other area though is just... No! Bloody everywhere. Trapped. Okay. Alright, gotta make sure that rat isn't there. Okay. Jesus. Ah! Gotcha. Right in the core of the act. Okay. Okay. You can do this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh well, it was nice while it lasted. Well, it was nice while it lasted. Oh well, I guess we just try again. Any second now. Hi! It's nice to see him too. I was so close, it was 5 a.m. First attempt, night 6. Alright. Night 6. Almost had it, 5 a.m. God, that hurts. Chair is just a little bit uncomfortable sometimes. Alright. Let's try again. Hopefully we can get this time. Okay. There's the rat. I guess that was the storage room. It wasn't the parts and services area. It was at the legitimate door that was right next to George's curtains. Alright, let's check the other door. Yeah! Where is that rat gone? If I find out where it... There it is. Alright, as long as it doesn't get in the room, I'll be fine. Better out than in. For a good cause this time. And it ain't about burping. Alright. I seem pretty safe now. Just need to make sure I don't encounter any more than I already have. As long as Blank stays out of his way, I'll be fine. Okay, the rat's coming from the right side. Wait. Yeah, that rat's coming in from the lower left. Okay, as long as the rat's not there first. Well, at least I know there are 3 things I have to worry about that do not have lens. Alright, old Candy's coming. Blank is coming. We're all gonna have a party. And just to be safe, because I know there's something there. Well, no, yeah, anyway. Gotta make sure that rat's out of my... Wait. It's creepy how it just stands there. I mean, all the other animatronics stand... just stand and stare at me, but they don't exactly just stand, stare, like they're going to actually murder me. They just look because they have this kind of... Yeah, see this? They're just looking at the camera. This freaky thing, on the other hand, wants to murder me. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't go to red, don't go to red. Good. Well, rat has moved. But where? Of course. At least I know that one's safe. For the moment. Rat still at the door. What time is it? 2 a.m. Okay. Oh, no, 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 good sir. You stay outside. Nope! Alright, at least he's out. Yeah, at least I knew Candy was there. I think he's no longer there. Let me just check. Yep.
Excuse me.
Alright. I don't see the rat any... Ah, Jesus. Wait. Found one. Okay. And here comes another one. Okay, Blank is still there. There's old Candy. There's a little penguin. Pingu! Newt, newt! Pingu! Do. I think that's the Five Nights at Freddy's characters I can see on that newspaper. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Maybe that's why there's blood all over the newspaper on the game over screen. Because that's the legitimate newspaper that you have on your desk. And that desk is, well, on top of the... in the office, so... Hey! How can there be two in the same room? More importantly, there's the rat. Wait a minute. Rat. Okay, thank God. Okay. Alright! God I can't take any chances with this area. It's infested. Speaking of infested. Done. Oh my god, just why? Why? Come on, 6 a.m. Come on. God damn it! Yeah, see, this is the newspaper I was talking about. ML McCoy, you are a genius. This game is nuts. Well, I guess we might as well try again later. This is Killing Dead 6, and I'll see you guys.